What's good, man? Are you trying to see my face? I hope not, because you're going to be seeing a lot more. That's my pitch. That's my sales pitch. Are you tired of seeing my face? I hope not. Man, I got a beautiful face, though. Listen. You want to know, if you ask yourself, why is his face so clear? It's because I drink a lot of water. Yeah, it's essential. You have to drink a lot of water. You might be saying to yourself, but why, KJ? You drink water every day through juice and soda. No, dummy. Drink pure water. Poland Spring. I don't have no water bottles around me right now because I threw them all out. But I drink on average like about a good 8 to 10 water bottles a day. No cap. But all right, so we're going to be reacting to, cause my last video I did something for the boys, but it's NBA. Like I said, you could be in tune if you're a girl in NBA, but I'm like, let me do something for the girls that may be watching for me. The 1 or 2, 3 girls that's watching me, let me do something for them. So I'm gonna be reacting to one of Summer Walker songs on her new album about this ex that she had. Y'all girls know more than me about this, but I think the ex she had cheated on him, and she had a kid with him, and he cheated on her. And let me just tell y'all this, man. I don't know the full story, man, but no, I'm not even gonna say it, because if it's nothing nice to say, don't say it at all. So I'm not gonna say it. But so you know, I'm gonna react to one of her songs. I like 2 songs by her, and that's the one with Bryson Tiller, and that's the one with A Boogie. A Boogie bodied on that song. Damn, he bodied. I gotta add it to my playlist. Yeah, he definitely bodied. Like, oh shit, I forgot about that song. Yeah, so we gonna listen to X for a reason, because damn, that kind of hits the soul, man. X for a reason. Like, are you serious? Damn, bro, she throwing shots. Oh, and this is with City Girls. Ah, oh, man. Yo, 9 times out of 10, we gonna get an ad. Watch. Told you. Come on, bro, stop, bro, with the ads. Oh, damn. Money hungry. All right, we in this, though. Let's watch this up. Let's see. And he got lyrics all in the world. Oh, this is pain. Oh. Okay. I hate. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, shit. This is fire, yo. I ain't gonna lie. For a reason, she is my ex for a reason. I ain't gonna lie. So. Not me doing a drill dance to this. Oh. Oh. I need a girl like this, though, bro. I need a girl like that. That was fire. She said, call his phone again. I'm a blackout. Like, can I get a girl like that for me? Like, a girl call my phone. You like, give me your phone, bro. Who this? Stop calling my eye. Stop, bro. I need that. Ooh. Do them tricks like kids, man.
this, man.
The baddest one out of all of them is probably the one on the, all the way to the right. Zero tolerance. I'm not alive. Let's cut off my ears. Nah, okay. Yo, bro, I think I'm allergic to the deodorant that I use. I use Secret, but I'm about to switch, bro, to Degree or something, bro, because I'm just boom. Alright, this song was better than Roddy Ricch's song that we reacted to probably about an hour ago. Real talk. Real talk, and that's sad. Roddy Ricch, that is sad. This has 2 million views, bro, on an audio version, and you have 6 million on a music video. Excuse me. That was a hiccup, though. Do you say excuse me on hiccups? I don't even know. Yo, bro, come on, bro. This is way better than them. I like this song. I might even add it to my playlist. Who knows? Bye!